I'm KZ Tandingan. I'm from the Philippines. I sing. Singing isn't just a one color. It's a colorful rainbow. That's not music isn't just one genre, and it isn't about just hitting the high notes. You know, it's telling the story and making people souls. Feel. Yeah.
Oh.
I'm good. It's a little bit cold, but I love it.
Can you just do all the talking?
Hi guys, what's up? It's KZ
and Inigo Pascual.
We're here at
BBC London, and it's very sunny right now. I mean, take five.
Hi guys, it's me, KZ,
and I'm Inigo.
We're here at BBC, and we're gonna be
hanging out at the radio station. We're gonna be presenting our songs and maybe singing, performing as well. We just came from rehearsals earlier.
Soundcheck. For tomorrow's London Barrio Fiesta.
Day one. And we had an awesome time meeting all the local artists as well. So this is crazy. We're actually here. We're doing it.
What's up, guys? We're here at BBC London, and we are going to be promoting our songs.
Yeah.
Promoting ourselves. I want to try to make music internationally and make OPM, original Filipino music, known internationally. I'm just really thankful that ABS-CBN is actually putting a lot of effort in, you know, supporting talents.
So we have KZ coming in.
It's KZ! I know KZ!
We have KZ in the building.
Go.
KZ has been compared to Lauryn Hill. Can we just get like
Lauryn
what?
Hill? Come on,
what?
Come on.
Has been compared to Lauryn Hill with her amazing rap and singing skills. Woo. So has sold out stages
you
from Dubai to the
nervous.
Philippines and Sioux, New York. Woo. Has an amazing stage presence and captivates
Ow.
The hearts of millions. Can
Welcome.
We give up for KZ?
Woo. 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 So happy to be here. I'm so excited, but I'm so nervous.
Napadama kulang pa ba? Humanap ka ba? Bakit nag-iisa? Oh, bakit nag-iisa na naman?
Stop it! No! That is the problem!
Oh my god!
Yo,
I am beside myself.
Yo, hey! Oh my goodness!
Thank you so much!
What a show!
Thank you so much for having us.
Oh, you are so good.
We have a lot of singers in here, but you guys have popped it.
It's true, we have a lot of singers, a lot of live performances here at BBC London. These two,
that's
up there in the top.
Right?
Top performances.
Absolutely incredible. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Absolutely
brilliant.
Wasn't it?
Oh, magic.
It was crazy.
It was amazing.
It was dope. She killed it, bro.
Coming in, I was so
It's like a whole different, it's like two different people. When she's talking and when she's performing, she's like, oh, I'm so shy. When she's performing, she's like, it's gonna be baby. It's gonna be papa.
I don't know if it's still my friend after that, so. So we just finished our guesting. Oh, guesting! Our radio guesting.
Oh, at BBC, bro.
BBC London. Ma, nag-guest na kami sa BBC London, ma. So now we're on our way to, we don't know where.
Yeah, this looks like New York.
To grab
Fries.
Something to eat.
Yeah. This looks like New York.
It looks like, it
just had
a clean New York.
But it doesn't smell like New York.
Wait, okay, yeah.
Oh, Always be an unforgettable journey for me because I grew a lot. I grew as an artist. Never give up on your dreams and that every failure is just a redirection to where you should be.